What's going on, guys? Josh from SoccerReviewsForYou.com. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy New Year. Just wanted to take this opportunity to say thank you for all of your support throughout 2017. I put a lot of hard work in this channel, and I think it goes without saying that none of this would be possible without you. So once again, thank you. Anyways, the main reason why I'm making this video is to share with you the top 10 soccer-related Boxing Day sales happening right now. So what I've done is I've gone through all of the best legitimate online soccer retailers, and I've picked out the very best Boxing Day deals and put them together all in one place on my website, the 2017 Boxing Day sales page, which you can access by either clicking the little pop-up in the corner of the screen or the first link down below in the description. So all of the 10 items that I'm gonna be talking about in this video can be found on that page, but keep in mind as well that there are tons and tons of other sales also available that I won't be mentioning in this video on that page as well. Of course, I'm making this video and putting it up for you guys on Christmas Day, but there are going to be other Boxing Day sales that'll start tomorrow and even the day after. So this page is gonna be constantly updated basically throughout the entire week. Some of these Boxing Day sales are for one day only. Some of them do run the entire week long. So again, that page is constantly updated. So if you're looking for a really good deal on a pair of soccer cleats, a jersey, a soccer ball, whatever it may be, on Boxing Day, first link down below, everything you need is all in one place. Also, if you guys enjoy the Deals of the Week series and want to see it continue into 2018, don't forget to support this video with a like. Deal number one is on the Fire and Ice Nike models, specifically the Top and Flyknit variations, which you can basically get right now for about 50% off. All the mid-cut ones that would normally retail for $300, you can get on sale Superfly, Obra, or Phantom 3DF for $157. Or if you prefer the low-cut Phantom 3, which I personally really, really like, normally $250, they're on sale right now for $131. So the current Nike pack that all the pros are still wearing for about 50% off. This is as cheap as you're going to find these for the next little while. Deal number two is on a match ball. You can get the Nike Ordem 4 match ball in the Gold Cup variation, which is pretty exclusive. They did not make too many of these. The Ordem 4 being last year's version of Nike's match ball, but it's basically the same as the Ordem 5. I've owned and tried both. There's pretty much no difference. This ball would normally retail for $160, but you can get it on sale right now for $78, which is pretty much as cheap as you're going to find a top-end match ball. If you're on a tighter budget, but you still want a top-end boot, specifically one of the mid-cut Flyknit models from Nike, you can get the Nike Hypervenom Phantom 3DF in that launch colorway, which featured the Volt Yellow, the Lime Green, and the Orange. A lot of people really, really like those. Normally a $300 retail price, on sale for $200 off, $99.99, which is exceptionally cheap for a shoe like that. They don't have them in every single size, but there are definitely some very popular and good sizes still available. So take advantage of that deal while they still have them. Deal number four is on the Nike Mercurial Vapor 11 in two different colorways, either the Time to Shine pack or the black, white, and red colorway, which I personally really like the look of. These are shoes that normally retail for $230, and they're on sale right now for a limited time or until they sell out, for $84. So if you've ever wanted a pair of Vapor 11s, this is as cheap as you're ever going to find them. Deal number five is on the Adidas Nemesis 17.1 in a couple different colorways, both the regular as well as the messy variation, including the messy one that I'm holding right here as an example. A shoe that would normally retail for $225, on sale in multiple different colorways for $78, which is ridiculously cheap for what is still a current top-end model and a very, very capable performer. So if you're on a budget and you want a top-end product, you can get it right now, again, for a limited time. Deal number six is on a very brand new limited edition release from Puma in the form of the Griezmann Future 18.1. This shoe, because it is limited edition and a signature model, bears a premium retail price of $250 US, but you can get it on sale for a limited time or until they're sold out for $174.99, which is $125 off. Not super cheap, obviously, at $174.99, but it's exceptionally cheap considering that the shoe is barely a week old and very limited. So if you really wanted a pair of the Puma Futures, they're hard to get because they've all been limited at this point in time. And if you really wanted this pair, the Griezmann edition, this is as cheap as you're probably ever going to find them. Deal number 7 is on one of my personal favorites of 2017. It is the Under Armour Clutch Fit Force 3.0 in a bright neon yellow colorway, which I know not everyone is a huge fan of, but if you like bright boots and you want to stand out, these will definitely do that for you. And again, I think this is a highly underrated model to be available throughout 2017. Normally a shoe that would retail for $220, but they're on sale right now for a limited time at $99.99. just under 100 bucks, which is exceptionally cheap for a top-end model in general, especially considering how good these ones are. Deal number 8 is on a pair of indoors. It is the Puma 365 Ignite Net Fit Indoors in 3 different colorways, either this one I'm holding right here, a fully blacked out pair, or a dark navy blue pair, which I think is really cool looking as well. A shoe that would normally retail for $100. Obviously it features their signature net fit system, which a lot of people are really hyped up on, and this is a very good indoor shoe and gives you a good idea of what the net fit system is all about. Again, normally a $100 retail price, on sale in 3 different colorways for $44.95. So if you've had an interest in trying these out, or you just need a really good affordable pair of high quality indoor shoes for 45 bucks, you can get yourself the latest and greatest from Puma. Number 9 is a great option if you're on a really tight budget, or you just want a really cheap pair of good quality backup shoes, or even a pair for practice just to have in your bag in case you need them. It is the Nike Tiempo Leggera 4 in the 2 launch colorways, a very high quality shoe. In my opinion, one of the best quality takedown models at that $80 to $75 price point. These normally retail for 75 bucks, and at that price, I don't think you're gonna find a better leather shoe, but they're on sale right now, again, in those 2 launch colorways for $23, which is absolutely unheard of. That's like cheaper than a lot of Walmart shoes would be. So if you're on the market for something really, really cheap, these Tiempo Leggera 4s at 23 bucks are not going to last long, and I think they're a very solid option. And finally, at the number 10 spot, we have the Adidas Copa 17.1 in a bright neon yellow colorway. Technically the previous model of the Copa, because we have the 18.1 now, but it's still a kangaroo leather shoe, very good quality, comfortable, fits really nicely. Plus, it's also nice and light with the sprint frame construction taken from the A17.1. Normally a shoe that retails for $200, on sale right now in limited quantities for 64 bucks, which is exceptionally cheap, well over 50% off. So if you had your eye on a pair of those but didn't want to pay anywhere near that $200 retail price, for $64, you definitely cannot go wrong with these. I also wanted to mention that SR4U laces are 25% off until the new year. So if you got some new boots and you want to change up the look of them with a fresh pair of laces in different colors, different patterns, different styles in general, there are over 100 different variations to choose from at SR4ULaces.com. That'll be linked in the description, or you can click the little pop-up in the corner of the screen. And if you use coupon code HOLIDAY25 at checkout, that'll get you 25% off your entire order. Also, on any order of $14.99 or more, you'll also get free worldwide shipping. No coupon code required for that one. So again, if you're interested in a pair of SR4U laces, HOLIDAY25 at checkout, free shipping on orders of $14.99 or more, SR4ULaces.com is the place to go. Anyways, guys, that is it for the top 10 Boxing Day deals. Again, one last time, if you're interested in anything that you saw in today's video, or you wanna see what else is on sale, it is the first link down below in the description. That'll take you to the Boxing Day sales page on my website, where you'll find all kinds of Boxing Day sales from all of the best online retailers that sell only 100% authentic product, all in one place in the form of individual buy it now links with the sale price, as well as any coupon codes that may or may not be required. So if you want to see what's on sale, it's the first link down below. Go and check it out. As always with these Deals of the Week videos, if you need any advice or have any questions for me, feel free to leave those down below in the comments, and I'll do my best to get an answer out to you as soon as I possibly can while these sales are still active. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to support it with a like, and feel free to share this with a friend who also might be looking for a really good deal on a new pair of soccer cleats for this Boxing Day week. Anyways, guys, if you aren't subscribed already, be sure to hit that subscribe button for daily videos on all the latest and greatest soccer gear, including more Deals of the Week videos. All of my social media information is linked down below in the description as well, so follow me there if you don't already. And other than that, thank you so much for watching. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and we'll see you in the next one.